हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग गुड मॉर्निंग गुड मॉर्निंग गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ आर यू? आई से गुड मॉर्निंग गुड मॉर्निंग गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ आर यू? हाउ आर यू चिल्ड्रेन? फाइन. सो चिल्ड्रेन, लेट अस स्टार्ट अवर क्लास विद अ स्मॉल प्रेयर. ओके, जॉइन योर हैंड, क्लोज योर आईज एंड प्रे विद मी. प्रेज गॉड, प्रेज गॉड. Praise him in the morning, praise him in the noon time. Praise God, praise God. Praise him when the sun goes down. Thank God, thank God. Thank him in the morning, thank him in the noon time. Thank God, thank God. Thank him when the sun goes down. Okay, children. So we are going to learn more one word answers. Okay, so now the question number 4. So be ready with your pencil and notebook. Question number 4. Which animal gives us wool? Which animal gives us wool? So tell me fast, which animal gives us wool? Yes, sheep. So we have to write here S H double E P, sheep. Okay, now question number 5. Which fruit is the king of fruits? Fruits ka raja kaun? Yes, mango. M A N G O, mango. Which fruit is the king of fruits? Mango. M A N G O, mango. So you have to write here spelling of mango. Okay, now which animal guards our house? Which animal guards our house? So you want to tell me which animal guards our house? Yes, it's dog. So we have to write here D O G, dog. Okay, so question number 4. Which animal gives us wool? Which animal gives us wool? Sheep. S H double E P, sheep. Which fruit is the king of fruits? M A N G O, mango. M A N G O, mango. Which animal guards our house? Which animal guards our house? D O G, dog. D O G, dog. So let us repeat once again. Which animal gives us wool? S H double E P, sheep. Which fruit is the king of fruits? M A N G O, mango. S S double E P, sheep. M A N G O, mango. Which animal guards our house? हमारे घर की रखवाली कौन करता है? Dog. D O G, dog. Which animal guards our house? Dog. Let us repeat once again. Which animal gives us wool? Sheep. Which fruit is the king of fruits? Mango. Which animal guards our house? Dog. So children, like this you have to write in your notebook. Write it neatly. Okay? And you have to learn their spellings. Just sheep, mango, dog. Okay? So we will meet next time. Till then, bye bye. Have a nice day.